Hello friends, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Learn BA with Ellen through the story method. And I hope you have been enjoying all the episodes that we have produced so far, and you would have taken something back to your work. So today I'm going to give you another very interesting episode as a product owner, designer. So we were designing a nice project management tool and showcasing it to many clients, and some clients purchased it as well. And then in one of the demos, I was demoing our dashboard, and it had this nice color coding, red, green, amber. I think all of you know RAG indicators. And I was explaining very excitedly, sir, see this is how you can know that the project is not doing well, it's red, this is green, this project is doing well, all that kind of thing. Then after some 5 minutes, the stakeholder tells me, Ellen, I'm colorblind. So all these colors didn't make any sense to me. Then I realized, yes. I think a lot of time we assume that all our stakeholders are equal type, which is not true. Our population has a significant number of left-handed people, significant number of percentage of people who don't understand colors or find difficulty in recognizing colors. So as a BA, we need to be cognizant of this fact. And in fact, the client only suggested me, Ellen, use colors. There's no harm in using colors, and because most stakeholders understand colors, but don't use only circle. Because if you use circle with color and all three shapes are circles, I have a difficulty. But if you would have used a rectangle, a triangle, and a circle, and you would have given me an indicator saying rectangle is this, circle is this, and square is this, that would have made so much easier. Then I realized, okay, good. So I think a good takeaway for all of us, do think about people with different abilities and see how you can make your application accessible to them. Thank you, and I hope we meet again next week with another exciting story about business analysis.